Ngoge Grace Mumbi, a judge of the Court of Appeal, do swear in the name of the Almighty God to diligently serve the people and the Republic of Kenya and to impartially do justice in accordance with the Constitution as by law established and the laws and customs of the Republic without any fear, favor, bias, affection, ill will, prejudice, or any political, religious, or other influence. In the exercise of the judicial functions entrusted to me, I will at all times and to the best of my knowledge and ability protect, administer, and defend the Constitution with a view to upholding the dignity and the respect for the judiciary and the judicial system of Kenya and promoting fairness, independence, competence, and integrity within it. So help me God.
Excellency, I now call upon Francis Tuyot to take his oath of office.